Hey guys, what is up? It's FPS Juan here. I'm gonna play some Blacklight Retribution, and first I'm gonna actually play practice because I need a bunch of practice. If you don't know me, which I'm pretty sure you don't, I suck at games. I really do. I am a noob. Okay.
Objective: eliminate hostile.
But lately
agents.
I've been upgrading from noob to in between, I guess. I don't know. In between of not being a noob, I don't know what that's called. Let's begin.
Alright.
So they are over there. I'm gonna go over here. Hopefully I do not get wrecked. I have a question. If you found this video, leave in the comments below how you found this video. And like if you like it. I mean, it's pretty simple, right? Yeah. No way, I almost died there. Alright. I almost died there. Let's go. Alright, that was embarrassing. I'm sorry. Did I blast your ear off? Because if I did, don't sue me. Okay, you chose to watch this video. Okay.
Okay.
I'm not playing with friends right now, because right now they've been buttholes to me. Normally because they'd always kill for me. I mean, they'll always kill for me. I hope, I wish. Anyways, they always try to look for me and kill me. I don't know if it's a competitive thing or not. It's just very annoying. They just specifically look for me and then kill me. It's just really annoying. Wow, I'm actually doing pretty good right now. Pretty good, because I have those bad attacks where I almost die. And, yeah. Alright, next challenge is to use the pistol.
Yeah!
Killed someone with a pistol. Anyway, enough of that. I don't like that. I just knew where these pots are. These bots are too easy. Right now, that is. It's probably gonna get hard the more I play it. Wow. I am stuttering. And I finally died. Let's see the life of a bot. Let's see how much it'll last. Wow. This guy is like Terminator. Let's see the life of this bot. Did he just kill that guy? He elbowed him in the nuts and just killed him. Alright, you know what? That's pretty embarrassing, you know? He just elbowed him in the nuts and he just died. Awesome. Me. He looked all constipated and tried to kill me. Not today. Not today. I died. Wow. I was doing so good, but now it just backfired. If y'all heard that, I just cracked my neck. Just letting y'all know that. My friend recommended me to play what's that game? That game mode on Last Man Standing, I think. Yeah, he recommended that to me because it will help me, I guess, survive longer. I don't know. Suppose that'll put my mindset into thinking I should survive instead of just go for the kills. Which sounds like a good idea, but for a noob, you know how many games I have to wait through until I can finally win a match or a round? Yeah, not fun, buddy. But we'll see. See, look, right now I'm not sucking as bad as I normally would. And that's because these are bots. So, I wish we could change the difficulty to the bots. But, it looks like it's not happening. That's all. See? See, online I would have been dead right there. Not know that. Does that mean if they kill me, they get that much points? That is so cool. That is awesome. I did not know that. See, there's still stuff to learn about this game. To you, it's probably a derp. Like, you know, like, oh, I already knew that. But for me, that was just crazy. I didn't know that. To be honest. Get out of here. Get out of- Oh, okay. You just- Oh, dang! You just pistol slapped me. Should've done the same, huh? The life of a bot is sad. The life of a bot. Look at that guy. Oh, dead. Feel bad for that guy. Anyways, let's kill more of those guys. Ooh, that guy was dead. Yeah, headshot. Did y'all like my first time video editing? My first video edit? Huh? You liked it? If you did, that's freaking amazing. That didn't take me that long, to be honest. I should've took longer to make it better. And the song, now that I look back on at it, it's like, not that good. The song's kind of annoying. I'm gonna say a lot, if you haven't already noticed. I'm a beginner, and I'm not used to this. Recording my voice and all that stuff, yeah, I don't know. It feels, it's different. Definitely different, because when I live stream, that's live streaming, it's not recording. But now that it's recording, it's like, yo, dude, I need to watch what I say. I need to do all this stuff. Make sure not to stutter. Make sure not to, I don't know, burp, I guess? I don't know. Make sure, okay, I just died. Whoa! How did I not die? That is awesome. But then again, these are bots anyway.
2 minutes till it's filled.
Wow, I haven't really been this good, but wow, I am pretty good so far. Please don't bite me in the butt after saying that.
Please don't.
Yeah. What do you want to say now? Comment below if you think I'm good, if you think I'm bad. Like if you don't care. And yeah, I said that right when I died. Wow. Alright, so I'm pretty sure the comment's gonna be yes, you suck. But you know what, I'm really surprised. If anyone has found this video and I get some views, like a lot of views, I'm gonna like crap my pants, because like, I wouldn't expect that. I just like doing this stuff. I just like sharing what I do. And I think that's pretty cool. And After this game is over, I'm gonna stop recording real quick and then get online. Cause I don't wanna like be on practice mode the whole video, so yeah. And if this video is too long, please critique it. Please be like, no, your video's too long, make it shorter.
30 seconds till it's
please done. Be like, spend more time editing, you know, stuff like that. Please tell me if you see a problem. Give me some first-person shooter tips. Like, that goes for Call of Duty, Blacklight, everything. Give me tips. No? No homo. And, that would help me out a big, like, a lot. That would help me out a lot. And, yeah, like I said, I'm gonna say a lot, so. Anyways, I got first place. Wow. Not in my health. Alright, I'm gonna cut the video here and then skip to online. Alright. See ya.